Hello everyone, I'm Little Frank Romito with StoneAge Water Blast Tools. Thank you for your response on our recent inquiry for a Q&A on tube cleaning. We received a recent inquiry on tube cleaning within a confined space in an evaporator in a paper mill. We have spent great deals of time studying and perfecting a confined space positioning system for automated tube cleaning specific to one industry. This question was specific to pulp and paper, which we are very excited to explore. We are not as intimate with this industry as we are with the ethanol industry, and we do know a couple tidbits. These tubes in evaporators in paper mill for green liquor or black liquor are typically 2-inch in outside diameter, leaving you with anywhere from a 1.8 to 2-inch inside diameter. We recommend our largest tool of the Banshee line, the BN33, and quite possibly the Gopher, depending on wall thickness. To feed a single lance, we recommend our tractor, the ABX Pro. Today, we will talk about a couple of shared components that we're currently using on our confined space system for dome bundle positioning in the ethanol industry, and some of our standard off-the-shelf components that may be used to get someone by in a temporary custom solution. You may be familiar with our LWP500 or lightweight positioner system commonly used with our ABX2L and ABX3L flex lancing systems. The system comprises of a upper X rail, a lower X rail, a Y rail, an X carriage that supports the Y rail, a Y carriage that supports a means of positioning for our high pressure lance or lances. What we have done in our recent studies to develop our confined space system is we have taken our common air motors and gearboxes and reconfigured them into a means of positioning with an articulating arm that can reach around a radius and allow us access to tubes along perimeters of confined space tube sheets. Here, what we're going to show is a possible means to cover anywhere from 80 to 90% of every tube, even along a radius, within a confined space using common off-the-shelf components with very minimal customization. Here, you can see how our X-rail will move. If this was vertically on a tube, vertically affixed to a tube sheet, our X-rail will move from side to side to index. And our Y-carriage will move up and down to index. What we're proposing for especially larger tools and larger size lances, today's example being a BN33, which can actually flow up to about 50 gallons a minute, through an 8mm lance to be effective in a 2-inch tube, we'd probably recommend running about at least 20K at roughly 16, 17 gallons a minute. So today, we'll simulate the positioning of using a single guide tube, a BN33, an anti-withdrawal device, an 8mm flex lance, and our LWP. This particular size expansion plug is used for an evaporator tube common to corn milling with an inside diameter of 1.4 inches. We can easily increase the size of our expansion plug appropriate to the inside tube diameter that you may be cleaning. In this case, we can make a plug for a 2-inch OD tube common to a green liquor or black liquor evaporator. The operator will take a 3/4-inch wrench and compress two hardened washers to expand the plug within the tube's ID. They will then use the flange clamps to mount an X-rail across the sheet one way, another X-rail parallel for support, and a Y-rail. Some commonalities between all of our flex lancing systems is a collet. A collet is a means of an anti-withdrawal device that will make positive contact with the swedge or crimp of the high-pressure lance. Today, we'll use our collet coupled with our collet block meant to snout up from our ABX Pro tractor. This is how we will drive the BN33. The purpose for using a snout or snorkel up to the work area is a means of eliminating a tractor standoff coming back anywhere from 1 foot to 2 feet back on your positioner frame In a vertical application, this would be limiting your overhead clearance. What we'll do is snout into our front guide assembly, insert our anti-withdrawal device as shown earlier, attach our high pressure tool, please note that the tool will house completely inside of its guide tube, allowing an operator to begin under pressure and clean out of the guide tube into the tube to be cleaned at full pressure from the start, cleaning the tube from the furthest most point. We would now mount our assembly containing the BN33, the guide tube, the snorkel, and our anti-withdrawal device to our positioner. We can then adjust our means of standoff to the tube sheet and simply tighten using only a 9/16 wrench. Thank you for watching. StoneAge is interested to configure a system for any project you may have and configure custom solutions as well. It's possible to use a mixture of off-the-shelf components with a couple simple custom solutions to get you through your next job. Please contact us at any time.